If you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Then make her come check you, my baby. No time, no. And my dog is on probation. Another 5 years. We bring girls to his location. No time, no. Send me the location.
Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you guys for liking, sharing, subscribing, and always commenting on our videos. So today we will be cooking stew peas and white rice. So our first step is to boil our pigtail. We boil our pigtail 2 times because we want the excessive salt to come off. So you can boil your pigtail 1 or 2 times depending on how you like it, how salty you want your stew peas to be. So while the pigtail is boiling, we pressure our peas. So to pressure your peas, ensure that the water is above the peas and you use garlic. Pressure your peas for 15 to 20 minutes, ensure that it's cooked. So now it's time to prepare our white rice. So we wash our rice 2 or 3 times. And after you have washed and measured the water in your rice, you add salt and butter in your rice. So after that, we head right back to prepare our stew peas. So we make some small spinners with flour, cornmeal, and salt, of course. And then we cut up our seasonings to put in the stew peas. So we cut up some onion, scallion, thyme, pepper to go into the stew peas. So during this time, it's been 15 minutes, so you remove the pigtail off the stove and you strain that water and add the pigtail to the pot with the peas. Then it's time to put in the seasoning and the spinners. After you have put in your spinners, you add the seasoning, so your onion, your scallion, your thyme, and a green pepper. So after you have added all your seasoning, it's time to stir evenly, and then you add your powdered seasoning. So you add some garlic powder, some black pepper, and some Cool Runnings all-purpose seasoning. So you don't add salt because, as I said before, the pig's tail is already salt. But if you want to add a little bit of salt to your pot, it's cool, it's fine. Once it's not too salty. Stir evenly again because you want all that seasoning. So after all your seasoning is added to the pot, you cover your pot and let it cook down for 5 minutes, and then your stew peas will be ready. So now it's time to prepare our vegetable salad. So what we do is we wash our vegetables. So we use carrot, tomato, and lettuce. So we wash those ingredients, then we shred our carrot, dice our tomatoes, and yeah. This is how the salad looks in the end. It's pretty easy, pretty simple to garnish and decor. And this is how the meal looks in the end. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for liking. Comment what you want us to prepare next.